we're going to be turning into the customer's property a couple miles down the road. And I will not be recording on the property. It's private property. And I want to respect their privacy. So before we get over there, I'll turn it off. Take care of my business. And then when I get back on the road, we'll resume recording. We'll head back down the basin to pick up that 20-yard can down there and head back towards Lovell, Wyoming with it. Be back.
Thank you.
driving into Basin, Wyoming. 1,285 people, 3,870 feet elevation. It's the county seat, Bighorn County. And we're not really going into downtown per se. We're gonna turn right here and go in a residential area. Pick up our can. Our 20 yard can right there. Somebody had a little garbage can. Right across from where we gotta go. So I'm gonna have to work my way around. Thank you. just a garbage can that's in front of us. It's a dumpster. Otherwise, we get out and move it. Much of a turning radius. There is a dumpster right in front of us, but we got it. And away we go.